So, a clap. A puffy line all around. And we have a cloud. So, nope. Right. So, a drop of water. A line that curves around with a point on the top. There, a drop of water. So, to draw freezing, maybe we can try some swirly lines like this. And then some little dots and X's. There. That could be freezing. Hey.